Project 2, Feeding and Caring for Farm Animals, from Grade 8, Subject Vocational Education, Book Kaushal Bodh. Introduction. Farm animals like cattle, sheep, goats, pigs, poultry, camels, and buffaloes are essential for food, milk, eggs, meat, wool, manure, and farm labor, plugging, carrying loads. Livestock are a major source of farmers' income and wealth. Animals also provide emotional support and become part of families. Good care involves nutritious food, clean water, proper shelter, vaccination, and health care. The science of caring for livestock is called animal husbandry, which includes ethical practices for housing, feeding, medical treatment, and overall well-being. Activity 1. Visit to a farm. Visit a farmer, cow shelter, goshala, tabela or stable. Record details such as types and number of animals, daily routine, feeding, cleaning, milking, etc. Shelter conditions, ventilation, cleanliness, flooring, protection from weather, feeding and watering methods, grazing, containers, frequency, health measures, common diseases, medicines, vaccinations, home remedies, waste usage, example manure for farming. Reflect on farmer-animal relationships, naming practices, and cultural traditions involving animals. Activity 2. Field visit to a veterinary clinic, animal healthcare center. Learn how veterinarians treat livestock and ensure their well-being. Veterinary doctors are trained and certified by the Veterinary Council of India, VCI. Gather information about common livestock in your area, local breeds, indigenous or imported, fodder crops and food sources used for animals, green fodder, dry fodder, concentrates, poultry feed, etc. Activity 3. Participation in vaccination or health checkup drives. Livestock require vaccination against infectious diseases, example foot and mouth disease. Vaccination drives are organized by the Department of Animal Husbandry and Dairying, DAHD. Learn about common livestock diseases, problems farmers face in vaccinating animals, myths or beliefs related to vaccination, availability of medical facilities, veterinary clinics, doctors, medicines. Record annual vaccination schedules for animals. Activity 4. Preparing a health record of the selected animal. Observe at least two animals and record visual observations, eyes bright, moist, nostrils clean, skin shiny, parasite free, appetite, behavior, respiration rate, count flank movements per minute, normal cattle 25 to 50 per minute, goats 12 to 25 per minute. Body temperature taken by a veterinary professional. Maintain a health chart to track animal condition regularly. Activity 5. Estimating the weight of farm animals. Weight is important for feeding, treatment, and productivity. Use Scheffel's formula for estimation. Goat weight is equals to length multiplied by girth square divided by 600. Cow or buffalo, weight is equals to length multiplied by girth square divided by 330. Small animals can be weighed directly, large ones are measured indirectly. Record data in a table, length, girth, estimated weight. Activity 6. Preparing a feeding chart. Livestock needs carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals, vitamins. Feed requirement depends on body weight and dry matter, DM intake. DM required 2-3% of body weight per day. Example, a 32 kg goat needs 960 g DM per day. 25% should come from concentrates, 75% from fodder, green plus dry. Green fodder has high water content, so the required quantity is larger. Feeding should be divided into 2-3 meals per day. Use apps developed by ICAR for accurate feed calculation. Activity 7. Feed formulation, making silage, and cost calculation. Silage. Preserved green fodder like pickle for animals made in airtight bags. Steps: first, chop green fodder, maize, sugarcane leaves, napier grass. Fill into silage bags, pressing to remove air. Third, seal tightly, store for 2 to 3 weeks. Fourth, good silage, golden brown, fruity smell, no fungus, pH 4 to 4.5. Feeding goat, sheep 1 to 1.5 kg per day, cow, buffalo 10 to 15 kg per day. If moldy or foul smelling, discard to prevent poisoning. Activity 8, feed formulation, making a healthy dry fodder mixture. Dry fodder is essential for minerals and appetite satisfaction. Improve digestibility by treating fodder. Mix 3% jaggery plus 1% salt plus 100 gram mineral mixture, optional, in water. Sprinkle on chopped dry fodder, rice, wheat straw, jowar, stubble, etc. Store for 2 to 3 hours before feeding. Increases palatability and nutritional value. Activity 9, offering feed to animals and observing their response. Offer silage and treated fodder to animals. Check if they eat willingly and happily. Take farmers' feedback on quality and usefulness of the prepared feed. Activity 10, preparing home remedies for livestock. Farmers often use Ayurvedic home remedies for minor ailments. Examples: ticks, parasites, neem, lantana leaves, turmeric. Indigestion, cow, goat, betel leaves, ginger, pepper, garlic, rock salt in lukewarm water. Design a first aid box for livestock with natural remedies and medicines. Learn remedies from local farmers, elders, or herder communities. Summary: livestock care involves proper feeding, healthcare, shelter, and affection. Activities taught: observing animals and their environment, recording health parameters, estimating weight and feed requirements, making silage and dry fodder mixtures, participating in vaccination drives, using traditional and modern healthcare methods, skills gained, observation, measurement, teamwork, feed preparation, animal handling. Animal husbandry supports food security, income generation, soil fertility, and cultural traditions. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of project 2, feeding and caring for farm animals. We will do question answers of this project in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.